Okay, let's go. Oh, hello Gizzy. Thank you for the GG Rampart. This game might be tough. Yeah, it is. Percent is pretty good. I reached the final stage yesterday, but the close to the third boss is very rough. And the fourth stage is very rough.
Thank you.
83%. Well, now the Jupiter is. Next one is Jupiter. This one is tough. There's some fast spike ball missiles. Those are too fast. For the mission 1 and 2, those are all right. And half of the Jupiter stage is all right. But from there on, and out is, yeah. It's tough. That was very bad. Lost so much there. You have two continues, and then it's game over. Yeah, there they are. Did you see those? Time to react to those. This is where first try today. Whew. Let's see how far we can get here. Hello, Krylock. You That was quick. Well, we have two continues. Last continue. You see those red spike balls there? Those are the worst. Those they're so fast. The missiles aren't so bad, but in here they drop them too low, so I cannot don't have much time to shoot them. And that, like that, it's game over. So back to mission one. Thank you. Hello, Commodus. Thank you for good luck. So your anus and Saturn are not so bad. There, I'll just see in the box art for it. Ah, somebody posted? I need it. I looked it up, just doing some tweaks, okay. Okay. Charlie did a good one on this game. Thank you. 87%, that is pretty good. What the? It doesn't register hit! Nice. So it's good that we can consistently get to stage 4. To the Earth, yeah. But first it's to the Moon. It says to the Earth here, but when you start a game, it says to the Moon there. Jesus, that's beginning is so fucking We got to the right after the that comet. That's the PB. That is insane. Well, we're making progress. Making progress. It's all about just to get to like next power up. I mean energy. That is sort of a checkpoint. Sort of. It's not a checkpoint, but Oh. This game takes a lot of energy. But I think that was a good run right there. Have you done any Zapper games yet, Gizzy? If you're still there. Thank you. I played a few. I only have 50 Hz cards, so I can't play NTSC versions. Played only Barker Bill, Strict Shooting, and Duck Hunt. Okay. So this is the third game I use Zapper. My first was Bio Billy. You can use the Zapper in that. And Gumshoe. Yeah, there it is. Hello, Rick Stalker and MSense. The capture card I'm using myself is Givi USB 2. I used to have Elgato HD, and that one sucked really bad. But Givi USB 2, that one is really good for retro games. Yeah. Hello, Mr. PUBG. Yeah. Givi USB 2, he wrote it there. That one is really good for retro games. That is the one I'm using. I have never had any trouble with it. Never. But the Elgato HD, that one gave me a lot of trouble. When, especially in particular games like Dragon Warrior 1 and Pool of Radiance and Isolated Warrior, those three games gave me it was very wonky capturing. Oh, Gizzy is using it too. Okay, so Mr. PUBG, Gizzy, and myself is using the same, and it's very good. Yeah, I do recommend that. That is very good. The asteroid part is nice. You can regain your health here if you shoot those. Well, you can regain your health when you're shooting enemy ships also. And if you miss, you're losing health if you miss. Thank you. when that comes, you can take a break. Hello, Hexican. How you doing? No more Rampart. Hello, Spy Man. Somebody peed their spacesuit. Oh, thank you for a raid, House of Grind. Hello, Subranger, Smitty Smop.
I'm bad.
Hello, Kekkonen. How's your stream? We're doing To the Earth, a Zapper game. Yeah, thank you for good luck. This is said to be the hardest Zapper game on NES. Yeah, let's see here. Why is that not a hit? I don't get it. Dead center? No, it doesn't register. It's... Nah, it's not that, it's just it's super hard. It gets ridiculous near the end of the mission 3. And mission 4 is totally ridiculous. It's spiky red balls that are so fast. And they do a lot of damage. Nah, it's not hard for stupid reasons. It is just challenging hard. And yeah. Gutaim made more progress in Taleo then played some Zelda Ancient Dungeon. Okay. Okay, Jupiter, that is not an easy stage. And there they are. Fuck me, man, it's just so hard to hit him. Whatever. Dead center, it doesn't register. Nice. Hello, Rayu. And Chef. So we can consistently get to Mission 4. Yeah, this is the final mission, and it's super hard. Nah, it will break. I have more sappers downstairs. I don't think it will break. Jesus, that is so stupid. Accuracy was not good. If it can't hit, this part is super tough, man. Okay, I hit a lot more things now. Final continue. You get two continues. Wow. Condition burp. All right. Not sure how far to the next energy it was, but we got slightly further. Slightly. Yeah, level 40 is insane, yeah. Those spiky red... I do remember when I was a kid, I could not get very far into this stage. I mean, yeah, stage 4. Because of those. They are super fast. The one thing I can say I don't like about this, it's when you miss, you're losing energy. That kind of sucks. Saturn. Hello there. Thank you. 88%, that's good. Final stage is so tough, man. Thank you. Look at my health. Oh, this stage is so tough, man. I need to destroy some ships so I can get some smart bomb. But they're so fast. They are so fast. I can't get any further. Same thing. Oh, they're so, it is so fast. It is so fast. And yeah, we need to figure out what to do there. So, stage 1, 2, and 3, I feel we're consistently going through them. It's just that final stage. This one is, you really need to focus in this one. Yeah, no wonder I couldn't beat it when I was a kid. This is the only childhood game I've never beat. When it comes to NES. Okay. Back to mission 1. Thank you. Yeah, Uranus again. Wonder if there is a retro achievement for this game. Thank you. Hello, Trogdor. Retro achievement, shoot her anus. Didn't know I'm doing all the licensed games. This is a thumb killer. Are you using my thumb is back here. I'm using my index finger. Am I supposed to shoot like this? My thumb like this? Like this? I gave up. Yeah, I had this game as a kid as well. I never beat it. I got to stage 4. But that stage is insane. Oh, you're both hands? <Like this. laughs> How can you press with your thumb? I don't get it. Unless you're Do you remember how long, how far you got into this game when you were a kid? I got to the final stage, but I couldn't get very far into that. Jupiter, yeah, that's also fair. The game starts to get tough right before you get to Jupiter. Because those are red, spiky, fast balls. Jupiter is the third stage. I got to the end a few times, but I couldn't win without the magnifying glass trick. What is that trick? And was that when you were a kid? Put a magnifying glass in front of the gun and stand a bit back from the TV, shoot and always hit. Never seen that trick before. Yeah, when I was a kid, my card was stolen, so I don't have this anymore. Oh, that sucks when that happens. You're planning of getting a new copy of it? If you angle it right, the magnifying glass expands the zappers. IRA, so you hit the whole screen at once. So when there's several enemies on the screen and you shoot one shot, does all the enemies disappear? Oh, it will hit the first enemy left to right, okay. There's always a trick about adjusting the TV brightness, I think it was, but I don't know the details. Interesting. These enemies, they're right there, or so, the worst. Thank you. Eventually I get another card for the card of this. I haven't really been back to trying to fill my old collection. Oh, you do collect? Yeah, the prices are... If I'm gonna start collecting now, that would be rough. There's certain games that's so... pricey. Like Little Samson. Not really collect, just... Or just getting back to the games I use. Oh yeah. Or just get the games that you used to have and the games you want to play. Hello, Big Boss. Thank you for good luck. Try to get the box and manual too. Yeah, I started very early in the collection. I'm very happy I did that. So I do have the box and manuals for almost every game. I have I don't have the box and manual for Donkey Kong Jr. Math, the US version, but I have the box and manual for the European version. But that one is a small box. Didn't have Friday the 13th or Nightmare on Elm Street originally, but got him to play them. Yeah, those are fine. Those are fine games. Little Samson box and manual are only $4,400, I guess. I bought that for... How much was it? I thought it was expensive back then. It was around 300. Complete in the box. Okay, this stage... Final stage is rough. Rough as fuck. I'm pretty sure I'm hitting all of those, but it doesn't register. It doesn't register. Wow, new PB. Yeah, that was very quick. Final continue. Got a little bit further. Oh, we beat my previous high score. Yay! Alright, I think we're gonna call it here. I don't have time for one more try. But I think we made some good progress. We're consistently getting to this stage. And we're getting baby steps a bit further. Eventually we'll get there. It just takes time. Sad circumstances made collecting a lot harder than last year's. Yeah. It's too bad that the prices are insane. There's a lot of games I really want to get, but prices are so very high. Alright, thank you for watching. We're gonna raid somebody. But who?